It's something that I think speaks apart from other courses that are out there that I never expected and was such a happy surprise. I did my research and I looked at the different companies for myself, and I was like, I really like Bridge. I like the style. It looks really user-friendly. Reading reviews, I was like, I really like this. This some other websites were looked just a lot more plain, that wasn't catching my attention. And I was like, oh, let's do Bridge. I like the look of this. And afterwards, and doing the course and having the constant support and being able to talk to other instructors and get constant feedback. And then afterwards, kind of having all of these newsletters. And last year, I was an attendee to an event like this to further my own professional development. And now this year, I'm able to be a panelist and share those experiences. So things like that kind of go to show that being an ESL teacher, there's such a huge network that you just have to kind of put yourself out there. But Bridge is really great because that network's already there. I've mentioned before that sometimes going on LinkedIn, it's really fun. You see different connection requests or just people you may know, and all you always see Bridge alumni, Bridge alumni, Bridge alumni. And it's really cool. There's this international community of different teachers that are making a difference, and we all started in the same spot, which is it's really cool to see that. The more I continue to grow, the more I see people, I'm like, oh, they did a course at Bridge. That's really awesome.